Well, we travel all over the world. We've been to four continents, I think five continents now, and probably 25, 30 countries just in the last about 10 years.
Scraping the sand, wetting it all down. This may look like a challenging hobby, but this sculpture translates to a full-time job for artists like Meredith Corson.
You're always nervous when you take the bottom form off because that's the one that has the most pressure on it.
As long as it doesn't fall down.
So you just go with plan B, a smaller sculpture.
Corson started doing this 22 years ago, inspired when the world's biggest sandcastle was built in her hometown of Treasure Island, Florida.
It was 58 feet tall, five stories, huge. But that's when I got hooked.
Now she travels the globe looking for the perfect sand. She says the best is right here in Hampton, allowing her to create this intricate mermaid.
So why waste this great sand on something not difficult?
Trading her small business in for a life using these tools, dazzling this crowd. A cool job she considers herself lucky to have.
No, I already had a thriving business. I had a full clientele in the nail salon. I had three or four girls that worked for me, and this came to Treasure Island, and I just watched it and was like, wow, how did they do that?
Now she knows how they did it, and now she does it herself. At Hampton Beach, I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.